Accordingly, federal regulations require early intervention services to be provided in the natural environment, which is defined as settings that are natural or normal for the child's same age peers who have no disability. This can be a family's home, childcare setting, or community setting.